get a cab here as soon?
On its way, sir.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Passing out drunk in front of old movies, screaming at boys I'm dating.
Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother. You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza.
Am I the only one who works for a living?
I was signing autographs at the expo.
I promise.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crock-a-Hoop?
Yo, what's up, man?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
Ah! Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go! You just killed him! I can't believe it! I can't believe you did that!
What?
Shit!
We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him! I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't want... Thanks, Daddy! Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.